Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to generate patient statements. To navigate to this screen, hover over Billing and select Patient Statements. This is where you can generate a patient statement for a specific patient or a group of patients. There are also filtering options that are available to you. You can sort by patient flag, provider, the date when the last statement was printed, or by a balance range. If you'd like to add a statement due date, you can do that here. You can also include a note on your statement. Once you have those options filled in, you can click on the preview button here on the right that will show you what the statement will look like to your patient. Once you're satisfied with what it looks like, you can click on the green action button here on the right. You can click Print PDF to print all of the statements so that you can then mail them, or you can export the file to your message center by selecting Export CSV. Then you can print the statements from your message center if you'd like. There's also an option to have your statements mailed for you after you generate them. If you'd like a little more information about that option, please reach out to your account manager or support. They'll be able to help you. I hope this video was helpful. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.